You know, a camel cannot cross a desert on its own. It will die. Likewise, a human being needs a camel to cross the desert, because without a camel, he will die in the desert too. Now, let me tell you one thing. Wakenya ni kama ngamia. They are like hard-headed camels which choose to cross a desert without the help of human beings. Anataka tu kuvuka peke yake. You see, if political camels like Raila and Kalonzo can unite for their own sake, and if Uhuru and Ruto can unite for their own sake, for heaven's sake, why can't Kenyans unite for their own sake? And that is the gospel according to Mohammed Abduba Dida.
Remember to subscribe to XYZ's new YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/TheXYZ Show Official.